guys, it's Amber here at Expert Tech Reviews. We've had a lot of you ask about VPNs for gaming. Every week someone asks us which VPN we recommend for gaming. Well, today I'm going to cover all these burning questions for you. But before we begin, please show your support by liking our video and subscribing to our channel below. All right, so why do gamers use VPNs? I get this question a lot, and there are a few reasons people connect to a VPN for gaming. Sometimes it's because you can't access a server in a different country. Other times, it's because you want access to games that aren't available in your home country. This is a major bonus for all of you hardcore gamers that have to wait months before a game is released in your area. You can connect to a VPN, demo games, buy games, and play games. Since you can connect to servers across the world, you can circumvent geo-blocking to also play on different servers around the world. Want to play an MMORPG with players from Europe, Asia, America, or somewhere else? Connect to your VPN. Sign up, and you're good to go. Play online from any region you want. But I do want to warn you that your account may be banned by some companies. Try using the same server when connecting to your game to lower your risk of detection. If your ISP throttles gaming traffic, and some will, especially if you're a hardcore gamer, a VPN will encrypt your data so you can forget about bandwidth throttling. VPNs can help you avoid DDoS attacks and bypass IP bans too. As you can see, VPNs can be a very powerful tool for gamers. So which VPN do we recommend for gaming? ExpressVPN. I've added a special YouTube influencer discount link in the description below, so you can take advantage of our special discount. If you follow our videos, you know that we love the speed, easy setup, and tons of servers on ExpressVPN. You have 160 locations in 94 different countries to connect to. Setup is a breeze. I even taught my little nephew, who loves playing World of Warcraft and Elder Scrolls Online day and night, how to use ExpressVPN. It's simple, really. Just go to the site, click Get Started, and sign up. It only takes a few minutes to go through the process. Apps are available for Windows, Android, iOS, and other platforms. I'll be covering the Windows 10 app specifically, but feel free to follow along since most of the apps work the same. So log into your ExpressVPN account to find a download link on your dashboard. I recommend you download these apps because the manual setup can be tricky. While on your ExpressVPN dashboard, find your activation code and copy it. Now this is super important because your app will ask for this code when logging in. When installing, you'll be prompted to sign into your account. Paste in your activation code and click the Continue button. You'll have to go through a few prompts before being asked to connect to a location. All you need to do is click the three little dots next to the Smart Location tab on the screen to change servers. Choose a server from the country you want to play from and click to connect. You'll be prompted if the connection was a success, and you can now begin gaming. See? It's simple to start using a VPN for gaming. If you want to keep connecting to the same server or a server in the same country, be sure to click the star icon to favorite the server. The server will then be added to your favorites tab for easy connecting next time you load up the app. You can even add shortcuts to your ExpressVPN app. Now this is an awesome feature. You can open up your five favorite games right from inside the app. It's really convenient. Anyway, that's all for today's video. All of us at Expert Tech Reviews wish you happy gaming and hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out the description below for my special YouTube influencer discount link so you can get that special discount. If you found this video useful, leave us a comment and share it with your friends. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Happy gaming!